When you think about tigers, you think about them in jungles. You do not think about them here. I mean, the tigers here, they're small, but they spend their time often in the water. In fact, 9% of their diet is fish, a fishing tiger.
Here in the Sundarbans, there's every chance of being attacked by a tiger. And our chances of making a quick getaway are fairly limited. Tigers adapted to move at high speed on the land, even in the water. And frankly, we're not.